Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Lovely Cats and Books. My name is Caroline and today we're gonna do something really freaking awesome, and that is my October book haul. So yeah, in October I bought a couple of books, and by a couple I mean a lot. So yeah, we're gonna talk about the books and the comic books that I got this month. So the first thing that I got this month is Carry On by Rainbow Rowell. I wasn't so sure if I was going to pick it up because I did not like parts of Simon and Baz in the Fangirl book, but I've heard people say a lot of weird things, and by people I mean Kat from Katie Tastic. But I also heard people that did not enjoy the bits and parts of this in Fangirl, actually really enjoying a whole book about those. So I'm really excited to read this, and also it's very pretty, and that map, I can't get over that map. Cannot wait to read it! The next two books are part of a series, and those are Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children and Hollow City, both by Ransom Riggs, and those are the first two books in the Miss Peregrine's Peculiar Children series. I'm excited. I almost finished the last book, but if you've seen my wrap-up, you know I've had a lot of things happening to me, so that's why I haven't finished. Six of Crows by Leigh Bardugo. This takes place after the Grisha trilogy, which I haven't finished. I need to read Rune and Rising, probably gonna do that before the end of the year, but I was so excited for this, and apparently the Black Pages is just a limited edition, so you know, I bought it, and it's just so pretty, and I cannot wait, and I'm really enjoying Leigh Bardugo's world, so, and everybody's raving about this, because apparently it's amazing. The next two books I bought are sort of memoirs of YouTubers, and the first one is The Grace Guide by Grace Helbig, and if you don't know Grace Helbig, please check her out. I'm gonna put a link down below. She's amazing. I started this, and I love it. It's really great. It has actually a lot of really great advices for life, and it's also really funny. The next thing I bought is the amazing book Is Not On Fire by Dana Wall, which is Dan Is Not On Fire, and Phil Lester, which is Amazing Phil on YouTube, and I finished this month. I read it in like 2 days. So go check my wrap up if you want to know more of my thoughts on this, but it's just great. The images are amazing, the content is just funny and great, and it's just, it's Dan and Phil, so it's good. I've got 6 issues and 2 volumes, so I'm gonna talk about the volumes first. I picked up the wrong one. So the first volume I got is second volume of The Lumberjanes. I haven't read this, but I'm really excited to read it. I hope I'm gonna have some time really soon to read it, because I just love it. That's all. That's all I have to say. I just love it. I love the first one, and I cannot wait to read more about those lovely girls. And the next volume is the second volume in The Journey into Mystery, but this one is like super gigantic. It's like more, I think even more than 3 times the other one. I haven't finished the first volume, but I'm really enjoying it so far, so I had to pick this up. It was in my bin in my comic book store, and I just had to get it because it's Loki, and Loki's my baby, and I just love him a lot. I'm gonna quickly show you all of the issues I got this month. The first one is the 5th issue in the Starfire series, which I haven't started because I don't have the 2nd issue, but I'm probably just gonna try and read them without the 2nd issue. I gotta pick them up someday, and I'm really excited for them. Next I have the 4th issue in the Spire series. Again, did not pick this up because I wanted to have a couple to before starting it. Now it's time to start it. I have too many things to start. Next I have the 2nd issue in the Zodiac Star First series. Did not read the 1st issue, but you know the story. Oh, the 1st issue of Paper Girls by Brian K. Vaughan. If you saw my wrap up, love this. I read it, I loved it. I just can't wait. That's why I don't pick things up when I only have the first issue. That's why. But yeah, love, love, love. The fourth issue of Siege and the 21st issue of Harlequin, and yeah, I need to catch up with this series. So that's it. That's my October book haul. Again, I bought too many books. But I have a problem, because it's just me. So yeah, please comment down below all the books that you picked up this month and what you are the most excited of all the new releases that got out in October. I know there's quite a lot. So I hope you enjoyed. Have a lovely day. I'll see you later. Bye!